had a massive, you know, heart attack, and I think that made him a bit slow down. But I think still his spirits are quite high. So unfortunately, he had this fracture of his leg, and you know, we came up this operating pain. So basically, with these elderly people, what everybody accepts is like, you know, we have to be very careful with them. It's a sort of, you know, geriatric anesthesia where we need to literally titrate what we are giving. So that's what we did. So more commonly, what happens with them is, as I said, after the surgery, getting them back on their feet is the most important thing. And there are certain things which will stop that from happening. So we should, you know, take extra care with those things. The commonest thing with what happens with these people is, like, you know, they get confused. And it's normal for elderly people to get confused after any surgery because they'll be kept fasting, because they don't eat, supper together, they don't drink water because we fast for 36 hours, you know, for safety purposes. So all these things will make them, you know, sodium to go low. And that is one of the common things which happens in elderly people. Their sodium level goes down, they get confused. So we took extreme steps to prevent certain complications which will hamper this mobility. So again, his heart was, you know, had a issue with his heart, and you know, that was again taken care of with the cardiologist and the team. So I would say like it's a team effort, and you know, that made him, you know, get back here to be with us. And you know, unless it's a teamwork, I think nothing works. Together we work. Thank you.
Wait 3-4 hours for a surgery. I mean, if you prolong the surgery for a longer period, there will be a lot of complications. You know, they lose blood, the anesthesia has to be extended, and the oxygenation, everything. So important is the fast and without blood loss. And this kind of surgery, we just make a small hole with the X-ray control. We put the rod inside, you know, so we don't open anything. We don't cut open the whole lot and everything bleeding, nothing. We just make a small hole in the top and push the rod inside. With the X-ray control, we put the other cross, you know, the screw and the bottom screw, and all are done within 20-25 minutes. That's it. You know, so this is important to, you know, to tell in the press is so that everybody is aware. They don't have to think that the fracture means gone. You know, olden days they used to think, you know, somebody, my grandmother or my grandfather fell. You know, he was kept in the thing with the, you know, traction, and that's it. They give up. You know, everybody gives up in the family. That's it, it's gone. You know, nowadays it's not like that. You can do any age, age is no bar at all. It all depends on the patient's real, you know, outcome and how they, you just have to talk to them, and if they're very, you know, motivated, then.
I was healthy from 1991 to 2018. Yeah, suddenly here, the night I wanted to see a movie. So I moved to the hall. Somehow, I don't know what happened. I slipped over a chair and I was thrown off. I was thrown off the ground. So I fell down, having severe pain. My son and grandson, after 2-3 hours, came to me, took me and put me on the cart. After that, all these procedures were well and all that. And I'm grateful. Immediately, I was attended to. I had developed resilience. No problem.
I know. This is a 93-year-old gentleman. அவர் வந்து கீழே வீட்டில் விழுந்துட்டார். விழுந்த உடனே ஹிப் ஃப்ராக்சர் ஆயிடுச்சு. ஹிப் வந்து காம்ப்ளிகேட்டட் ஃப்ராக்சர் ஆன உடனே அவருக்கு மற்ற காம்ப்ளிகேஷன்ஸும் இருக்குது, லைக் ஹார்ட் ப்ராப்ளம், கிட்னி ப்ராப்ளம் அண்ட் லங் ப்ராப்ளம் எல்லாம் இருந்தும் அவர் வந்து அதே நாளில் சேம் டே ஆப்ரேட் பண்ணி சேம் டே நடக்கவும் வச்சாச்சு. அது எப்படின்னாக்கா ஒரு டீம் ஒர்க்னால அனஸ்தட்டிக் டீம் பர்ஃபெக்டாக பண்ணி கொடுத்தாங்க அனஸ்தீசி. அதே சமயத்தில் நாங்களும் சர்ஜரியை வந்து ரொம்ப ஃபாஸ்ட்டாக பண்ணி அந்த 20-25 நிமிஷத்துலேயே பிளட் லாஸ் இல்லாமல் ஒரு ராடை போட்டு அந்த மாதிரி ராட் போட்டங்காட்டி பேஷண்ட்டுக்கு இமீடியட்டாக நடக்க முடியும். அதுதான் மெயின் திங். காமிக்கிறது எதுனாலனா அந்த மாதிரி ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் நம்ம ஹையாக பண்ணாக்க எல்லா ஹாஸ்பிட்டல்லையும் அந்த பேஷண்ட் யார் வந்தாலும் அவங்களுக்கு வந்து கரெக்டான ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் கொடுத்து வித்தவுட் காம்ப்ளிகேஷன் இல்லாமல் பண்ணாக்க எல்லாரையும் காப்பாற்ற முடியும், அவங்களும் சந்தோஷமாக இருக்க முடியும், ஃப்யூச்சரும் நல்லா இருக்கும். அவங்களுக்கு எந்த ப்ராப்ளம் வராமல் இருக்கிறதுக்காக அந்த மாதிரி பண்ணுவோம்.